Mom, I'm home.
Amy Melissa Bell, where were you?
What are you talking about, Mom? I was at school.
I was worried sick. I almost called the police.
It's 12:44 at night. Mom, I'm sorry. I don't know where I was.
You get detention for like a million hours, Amy?
No, I didn't get detention at all. After school, we went to the food court.
And then what? Where did you go after that?
I honestly don't know. You're going to tell me where you went now, or else you're grounded.
You can't ground me. That's not fair. Then tell me where you were to make it fair.
I already told you. I don't know where I was.
Amy, I am sick of all your lies. I'm sick of being in the same house as you. I'm sick of you. You're not grounded. You're moving out. For the summer, at least. You're moving out with your father.
But, Mom, I...
Everything will be alright. She won't actually move out. Right?
I don't know where I was. I honestly don't know.
Wait, no. I'm not taking it. I'm gonna move out. I'm gonna move in with Dad. For the summer at least, like she said. Yeah.
So then I was like, what's up? Oh my god, dude, did you really do that? Yeah, I did.
Just be quiet, Slush. Well, this is the place. 18 Cow Street Road.
Would you pass the soda?
Huh, who could that be?
Hurry back, don't forget the soda.
Huh? Oh, hello.
Sorry, miss, but I'm not interested in any Girl Scout cookies. I'm so sorry.
Little girl, don't hug me, the Empire of Life.
I'm not a little girl. I'm 14.
I told you I'm not interested in your Girl Scout cookies.
Dad, it's me. Amy.
Amy? No, it can't be you. You're so tall.
It's me, Dad.
What are you doing here?
Mom kicked me out.
Of course she did.
Can I stay with you?
Of course you can, Amy. Come on.
Chug, 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 chug.
Okay, boys. Everyone out.
Oh, man. Chug, chug.
Oh, wait, this is a blender.
Chug, chug, chug.
Get off my table, Frank.
I thought mine was...
Wait. Anyway.
So, I'm Amy.
I know who you are. Why did your mother kick you out?
I went to the food court after school with Lizzie and Link and her friends. And then, all of a sudden, I was drowning myself. But I didn't tell Mom that. Mom grounded me. But then she said she was sick of me and I should go move in with you. So, here I am.
Why would you drown yourself? Amy, you have a wonderful life.
No, I don't. Lizzie has new friends and she's bossier and mean.
Never try to kill yourself again, okay? You have a wonderful life. Okay? I'll make it wonderful if it's not already.
Thanks, Dad. I'm kind of tired. It is 1 o'clock in the morning. If you know what I mean. I think I'll get some rest.
Oh, sure. Follow me to the guest room.
Okay.
This is the place. What do you think? Free supply of food over there. This is the flamingo comfy bed. There are some chips, ice cream, milk, nail polish, radio, and a notebook in case you need it.
It's wonderful, Dad. Thank you.
But, okay. You can unpack your bag in the morning.
I love you, Amy.
Amy, I already warned you, come back to me. Come back, Amy.
Amy, need your help. Come back. Amy, can you hear me? This is a message for me. Chloe, you must come back. To Empire Z's kingdom. Immediately.
Oh, my dog.
It's just a dream. It's just a dream. It has to be. It just has to. It has to be a dream.